Hold on one second. I'm in an argument with this guy on Twitter. He told me Giroux's gonna be on the third line in 3 years, so I need to write a thread to respond to him. Where's my Bluetooth keyboard at?
Whoa, Zach Parise bought out by the Minnesota Wild. Gotta write that down for the podcast.
I probably look at Cat Friendly like 7 times a day.
Yo, there's a KHL preseason game on Tuesday. Hey, John, I just wanted to let you know that I can't make it into work on Tuesday.
Tom Wilson isn't even that dirty of a hockey player. It's just all these casuals have no idea what they're talking about. I mean, yeah, if you cross-check Giroux, I would burn NHL headquarters to the ground if they didn't suspend him for the rest of the season. But you're telling me he should be suspended for the Buchnevich hit? It wasn't even that dirty. He just, like, threw his head on the ground. But it wasn't, like, that dirty of a hit, bro. If he was trying to slam his head to the ground, then he would have done it. I mean, he's probably done it before.
Marc-Andre Fleury, home replica jersey. Carolina Hurricanes, also home replica jersey. San Jose Sharks jersey. And then I got this, Oscar Lindblom jersey. Also got an LA Kings one that I'm washing right now, and I have 62 other jerseys in my storage unit. I am deeply in debt. I got this puck, Flyers Kings, February 7th, 2019. Drew Doughty threw this to me. I wanted a stick, but he didn't throw me a stick, so this is pretty cool too, I guess. I'm actually really glad he gave this to me. I still can't believe I got it.
Florida Everglades signed Cooper Clark? The Florida Everglades of the ECHL just signed Cooper Clark to a 2-year contract. Did you hear the news, man? Cooper Clark to the Everglades. What do you mean you don't know who that is? He played D2 at Franklin Pierce U, scored like 20 goals his senior year. You're such a casual to not know who that is, bro.
Toronto Maple Leaf sweatshirt. Phoenix Coyotes sweatshirt and hat. Chicago Blackhawks sweatshirt. Again, I have 12 other sweatshirts in my storage unit. I also have 52 hats. AHL teams, NHL teams, ECHL teams, KHL teams, you name it.
Here's my schedule. Wake up at 11 a.m. Check Pierre LeBrun's Twitter. Check Elliot Freeman's Twitter. Check Darren Drager's Twitter. Go to post notifications. I've got NHL, AHL, ECHL, KHL, IAHF, Team Canada Hockey, Team USA Hockey, Philadelphia Flyers, and all the NHL beat writers, all in one place. I spend like an hour scrolling through them. Go to YouTube, watch the Hockey Guy's latest uploads. Go to the Steve Dangle podcast. If he's released a new episode, I watch that in its entirety. If it's a Tuesday through Sunday, I finally got up out of bed to record a podcast, not Monday's own. My mom makes me shower on Mondays. Go to work at Dick's Sporting Goods. I got a part-time job there. 4 hours a day, Monday through Friday, 2 to 6 p.m. No one ever comes in those times, so it's really chill. Go home, record another podcast. I've got 6 subscribers on YouTube, by the way, which is up from 5 last month. Eat dinner. Watch a Flyers game. If they're not on, I watch whatever games on NBCSN. When that game ends, switch on NHL Network, watch that till 2 a.m., go to bed, do it all again the next day.
Tristan Hill to the Rockwell Rockers! Dude, Tristan Hill is going to the Rockwood Rockers! Are you kidding? He's a second line center in the Nashua Beer League. No, not all of Nashua, just the North Nashua. I don't even know why I call you, bro. Like, how are you not following the league that Hockey Magazine named the 43rd best Sunday league in the country? You're such a casual, bro. You know what? Delete my number, dude. Just freaking casual. Freaking casuals, man.
I have no friends.